She's that athlete that embodies the quote, hard work beats talent any day. She came in as a freshman, as a backup goalie to another goalie in her recruiting class. She did the work behind the scenes with Dr. Bob to build her confidence. She did the work behind the scenes to build her relationships with the athletes.
After 3 years of being not cast aside necessarily, but in the shadow of other goalies, for her to come out and perform like the way she did last year, it set the tone for the rest of that season, and it ended up being one of the most special seasons that this program has ever had. She was the master of extra work. She'd be out there hours after practice getting shots, asking other teammates to shoot on her. She'd be in the weight room getting extra reps.
She ended up just being the glue to our defensive unit, that rock behind the scenes, having the composure and calmness that we needed.
When we talk about leaving a legacy, her legacy that she left on this program is unparalleled.
Emily took that on beautifully here at JMU. Never backed down, never gave up, wasn't afraid of the challenges, and ended up finding a way to make a difference and an impact on a very talented team.